Hi, I'm Bert, and I brought with me a Gibson A1 mandolin. It's over 100 years old. It belonged to my grandfather and my father. About a year ago, I started taking lessons, so I play just a little bit.